Our Japan 2020 coverage continues this afternoon with another tri-state superstar headed to the international games. Princeton native Jackie Young will join the U.S. Olympic 3-on-3 women's basketball team. She joins the team after Katie Lou Samuelson was placed under USA Basketball's health and safety protocols on Saturday. Now, this will be the first time 3-on-3 basketball will be featured at the Olympics. Young will make her debut on July 24th.